It's a great place. Pops, come on. You're one of the cops, eat a Pops.
Okay, hot stuff.
Fever 3, 211 in progress. Please respond.
Go for Starsky.
Hurry, Starsky.
We got two perps holding up a gumball machine on 5th Street.
Let's go.
Gumball machine?
Use the force if necessary.
Very funny, Manetti.
Hey, it's Captain and Tennille. Oh, I guess that means one of you would actually have to make Captain.
Radios for police business only, Manetti.
That's true. Why'd they give you one?
Not that funny. That Manetti really thinks he's something. This whole thing. But you know what? He's not.
Take it easy.
You think that's funny?
No. I mean, no, you just gotta rise above it.
So tomorrow I say we check out this biker bar, do a little deep cover.
Sounds good.
Who does your wig work?
I'm sorry, my what?
Your wig work, your undercover work, you know, your disguises.
You have a wig guy?
Oh yeah, he's incredible.
Well, if it isn't Sonny and Cher.
Sonny and Cher.
Sit on it, Manetti.
Oh, me sit on it?
Yeah, you sit on it.
Oh, why don't you sit on it, Starsky? How's that sound?
You wish, because I'm never sitting on it, ever.
That's not what I heard.
Starsky! Come on.
Stop it!
Oh, stop it! Hold on! What the hell's going on? Cool your jets, Starsky. Everybody, back off!
Including you, Manetti.
I apologize, Captain. You're absolutely right. You know, you're not even worth it, Starsky. For the record, those are hand towels. The big towels are on the top shelf.
Hand towels, what a rod.
Jesus Christ. He's right.
Go cover up.